What is up, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video, and today you are tuning in with Triple N Entertainment. My name is Natalie, she's Nicole. You already know these things though, and if not, welcome to the channel. Got it right this time.
Okay, you actually killed the intro this time. You didn't mess up. Okay, but today... But today we have Earthgang... Waterboyz. What are you doing, crazy boy? You're not even in the camera. At least try.
Hey guys, it's me, Nick. Incoming with a message. How you doing? Good job. And Candace.
Excuse me, you know what I'll do. I'll call police real quick and easy. And today we're gonna be reacting to Earthgang. Waterboyz. Rapper boys.
Featuring J.I.D. and J. Cole. Like, Cole is just on a freaking feature spree this year, bro. Like,
but has he made any songs, though?
Drake does. Oh my god. You and Drake. Jesus Christ. But this is the... Wait, this is the audio? I thought this was a music video. Either way, I'm down. I want to hear this. It looks like a music video. Earthgang is part of Dreamville as well. I can hear Cole in the back. Hey.
overseas. I've been in the tar. I've been in the G. I've been in the crown V. In the Mercury.
Push the pedal. Mercury.
Like a being lead. Niggas ain't none. If they ain't me.
Me, I've been laying low. Keeping this shit from a distance.
Chicken,
oh! No GMOs. These niggas look rich, but they broke. I be playing pro. Please don't get it fucked up from this homeless aesthetic. Hold out a home.
Yeah.
Put up the tour, but it's sold out already. I'm general.
This homeless aesthetic.
Okay, because people be saying his braids look doofy.
Just summing it up.
First of all, they're not even braids. You sound ridiculous.
Oh, dreads.
They're dreads. But yeah. There's people out there that be saying Cole will be looking
homeless.
First off, if that's how he wants to, I don't think he dresses homeless. It's simple clothes.
He dresses like his hair is very nature wide. It's on your side, but it's how he dresses. It's like I'm about to go meet the Prince of Egypt. You know, it's very inspiring. I mean, I didn't mean to word it that way. I meant to say like he's about to go to a dinner party, a very fancy.
I'm gonna stop you,
but Drake.
It'd be in your best interest.
Drake has like the best haircut.
It would be dubious if you keep going on this route that you keep talking, describing his hair.
And no, I was just. All right, but to get it apart, like, he just got, like, kind of, like, this homeless aesthetic. But he doesn't dress homeless, nah. He be wearing fancy, though.
All I'm saying is, if Cole really wanted to, which he can at any given time, he can stunt like on anybody. Let's not act like the man can't dress, because he can.
Yeah, he can dress.
But on his own time, if he wants to throw on a simple jumpsuit or whatever, let him do him. Riding a bike around New York City, let the man do him. He's minding his business and he's staying to himself. Just remaining cold. Let Cole be cold. This man is still making probably, well,
more money than the cop.
Than all the people that be talking about how he looks, Natalie.
I mean, maybe.
And he's still the dopest rapper to ever walk this earth. There, I said it. All right, enough of us talking. Please, do never say that again. I don't even know why. Why?
Look rich, but they don't have to play a pro. Please don't get it fucked up from this homeless aesthetic. Pull out of homes and I ain't even put up the tour, but it's sold out already. I'm so high, nigga, it's bread and I'm keeping it down. This shit is pathetic. They only respect when you talking your shit. I ain't really that nigga that tutors on hard, but today look, I'm hugging this bitch no more off season. It's capital B on my car season. If I have an
opinion,
catch yourself looking at me and your stargazing. Don't be dapping with me if your eyes shake.
Stargazing.
Face niggas get the business. I went from rags to riches. There's too many bags. I can't do the math, bitch. I need a statistician. I think I might get to the draft. Why I got a ratchet ass for pistons. Y'all niggas playing it fitness. I don't panic, no. Cause I end up throwing my handles so cold. They can't fuck with me and I stand on that quote. That's never gonna change like Santa Claus goes. I know a young man wanna stand on it though. But I never hate him. I'm a fan of little bro. But bro got a long way to go if he think that he ever gonna catch it with Cole. Hey, what's up,
man?
What's up, gang?
This is heat.
Give me a dollar. Give me a dollar.
So I can.
Okay, and also if this is like, oh my God, Grammarly, get off the screen.
Ah, Grammarly, saving the day.
Okay, what I really want. Oh my God, now McDonald's. Jesus Christ. Okay, what I was trying to say though was, oh yeah, the little loop that they had going on in the background.
That was cool.
If that's like a little preview of the actual music video, I hope they make a music video for the song. That would be ill. If they did, I'm hoping they do. Yeah. But if that's the preview, I'm waiting. Because that looked fire.
Mm.
That looked ill. But say, bro. Like, Dreamville. Yeah. But what Cole said. Dreamville, Army, not a Navy. How could you ever try to play me? Like, Dreamville is stocked up with dope artists, bro. You can't tell me nothing. Like, they killed that.
I have a question, not to be off topic, but did Drake have his own thing? Like, is it like does Drake? I don't know, but does he?
You don't love our rappers, so does Drake have one?
What, his OVO owls? Like,
oh, his OVO owls?
Stop it, stop it. That's not even a thing. I don't even know if Drake has a group.
That'd be cool, though. Isn't it called OVO? No.
That's his group.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was talking about. His group is called All His Love Is at OVO.
Okay, overall, I would give this song, like, a 20 because, you know, it's that good. The beat was ill. It was like it had a dash of, like, you know, chill but also like heat.
It was nice. It was a W.
I don't know how to do that.
Yeah.
It's like this.
I know.
I look like E.T. What are you even throwing up right now? Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
it was a W.
That's West Side.
Oh.
This East Side, right?
Anyways, guys, I give mine a 9 out of 10.
What?
Don't ask me these questions.
It was heat, bro.
A 9 out of 9. That's
they all killed it. Earthgang, they killed it. J.I.D. of course killed it, and Cole of course brought that energy. Like,
and I just want to clarify, I didn't mean to say like it was gonna be some Egypt. I meant like he was gonna meet one of the like the princes of like a prince. And dressed up like really fancy, like dinner. You guys seen one of the movies, you know?
Alright, we gonna cut her off right here. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know what you think about this song down in the comment section.
Thank you guys for watching. Stay positive, stay safe. Most importantly, have a blessed day. And we out. Bye.